The governor of the US state of Ohio has warned residents living near the site of a toxic train derailment to drink bottled water. The cargo train crashed 12 days ago, causing a major fire and triggering the release of toxic fumes.
A Black Hawk helicopter seen in the top right-hand corner of the screen has crashed in Arizona. Two crew members from the Tennessee National Guard were killed in a crash. It's also caused the closure of the state's main highway.